Good evening. Tonight, Beavis and I will be discussing a wonderful and inspiring film called The Human Centipede. In this movie, a German doctor surgically connects this chick's mouth to another chick's butt. Then he connects that chick's mouth to a Chinese dude's butt, creating a Siamese triplet called the Human Centipede.
You know, it really is uplifting.
Through this experience, they learn about cooperation, friendship, and life.
Yeah, and they also learn what human butt tastes like. Yeah. I mean, at least two of them do.
Yeah. That's uplifting. And now here's a short clip of the Human Centipede.
A Siamese triplet connected via the gastric system. Ingestion by A, passing through B, excretion of C.
That's the butt.
The Human Centipede.
Feeder!
You know, Butthead, I was thinking, you know, they're gonna make Sex in the City 3. So, why not make it good? Why not have all those chicks go to Germany and get lost in the forest, and then the doctor from Human Centipede finds them, and then he sews them all together, butt to mouth, into one big centipede? Yeah.
That would rule.
Yeah, it would be two sequels with one movie.
It would be the greatest chick flick that has ever been made.
Feed her, Charlotte. Feed her, Carrie. Feed her, Samantha.